So, Shannon, this isn't anyone's favorite thing to do, but it's part of a first year's job. Any questions?
Nope, pretty simple.
I'd like to welcome my very own Dr. Shannon Rivera to the night shift.
Jordan, nasty two-car accident out on Route 16. TC and Topher just went out in the chopper.
Okay, let's go.
A night shift at a busy trauma center like this is the Wild West.
Clear.
And we are the calm in the eye of the storm. We make it all okay for everyone.
Her neck was hanging by a thread.
We're gonna have to intubate as soon as we get her down. Get that backboard ready.
Your tour is extended another 3 months.
I'm sorry, I won't be able to be there for your birthday.
Let's go.
Everybody spread out.
Frankie!
We found him. We found the boy.
Frankie, you were in an accident, but you're okay now.
What are you doing to my wife?
You can't just walk in here. You gotta
yes,
get
I
out.
Can.
She is my patient. Get out of my ER.
Don't let them pick me.
I just don't want it to be awkward for us working together.
She lost a child. She lost you. Give it some time.
You want to be taken seriously. Present with authority. You are a surgeon.
Got some loops on a hemostat, TC, hold pressure that side.
I got this.
We have to follow Afghan laws.
Give her to me.
Take care of my Bobby, please.
He's lost his pulse. Let's start CPR.
Welcome back, Poppy.
Thank you.
Poppy.